Welcome to Learn Commerce PU Online Classes. Don't forget to like our video and subscribe our YouTube channel for all the updates.
Hello everyone, welcome to First PUC 36 online classes. In the previous class, we had discussed about what is percentage bar diagram with the help of example. In this class, we are going to discuss important problem of percentage bar diagram, that is problem number 2. So here given question is, represent the following data by a percentage bar diagram. So here given informations are, item of expenditure is given and family A is given and family B is given. So these are the given information. See, here item of expenditures are, so here items are given, that is food, clothing, education and others. Then expenditure of two families are given, that is family A and family B. So these are family A expenditure and these are family B expenditure. So these are the given informations. So now using this given information, we need to draw percentage bar diagram. So before drawing percentage bar diagram, we need to write suitable title for this. So see here, the suitable title is, see the question, that is represent the following data by a percentage bar diagram. So here given informations are item of expenditure of two families. So here the suitable title is percentage bar diagram representing expenditure of two families. So that is a suitable title for this. That title I will write here, that is percentage bar diagram representing expenditure of expenditure of two families. So here these are the given informations. So for now I will translate this given information into this table. So here items are, that is food, clothing, education and others. So here first I will convert this family A expenditure into percentage. So here family A expenditures are like this. So here I will write family A and given expenditures are 1500, then 1250, next 250 and 190. See, these are the given informations. And how to convert this observation into percentage? To convert this given expenditure into percentage, these are the expenditures. So to convert this expenditure into percentage, we using one formula, that is percentage of an individual components, that is equal to individual value divided by total value into the 100. So first, see, to calculate in percentage of an individual components, we need to find total values. So here values are there, we need to find total of this. We need to calculate total of this, that is, see, the first value is 1500 plus 1250 plus 250 plus the 190. So that is, total is 3190. So we found total value. Next, see the question, see the formula, that is percentage of an individual components. See, if I consider first item of expenditure, that is food, see, here food is one individual component. So for this, we need to find percentage value. How to find percentage value? Therefore, I will write one more column, that is in percentage. So how to find percentage for this component? See, for this individual component, the individual value is 1500. So in the place of individual value, I will substitute 1500. So that I will write here, or else I will write here. Okay, yeah. So here, see, in the place of individual value, I will substitute 1500. This is equal to 1500 divided by, so total value. See here, total value is 3190 into 100. So that is 1500 divided by 3190 into 100, that is 47.02. See here, 47 is approximately, we can write 47. So that I will write in front of food, that is 47. Okay, next individual component is clothing. So how to write clothing? How to convert this observation in percentage? So write here. So this is equal to, yeah, here individual, for clothing, individual value is 1250 divided by total value. Total is 3190 into 100. That is 1250 divided by 3190 into 100, that is 39.19. So this is equal to 39.18. So this is 39.18, approximately 39. So there in front, so therefore in front of clothing I will write 39. Okay, next is education. See, in education individual value is 250. So in the place of individual value, I will substitute 250 divided by total value. See here, total value is 3190 into 100. That is 7.8, approximately 8. Next, so here individual component is other. So here individual value is 190. So divided by total value. Total value is 3190. So into 100, that is 5.95. So 5.9, approximately 6. So these are the percentage value. Let me check, if I get this total is 100, our process is correct. That is 47 plus 39 plus 8 plus 6. See, this total is equal to 100. For our easy calculation, draw percentage bar diagram, I will find percentage cumulative. So how to find out cumulative? First write this value as it is here only, this percentage value as it is here. Next, add for this 39. So 47 plus 39 is 86. Then for this 86, add 8, that is 94. Then for this 94, add 6, that is 100. Okay, this is all about family A. Next, let's see family B expenditure. So see here, in family B, expenditure is, see here, the first one, for food 3000. For clothing 1300, then for education 1500, then for other 800. So first, what we need to calculate? We need to calculate total of this. So that is 3000 plus 1300 plus 1500 plus 800. That is 6600. So this is the total. Okay, now let me I will convert this our given observation into percentage. So this column is percentage, in percentage. See the first individual component, that is food. So how to convert this food value into the percentage? See, so to convert this value into percentage, we need to apply this formula. So formula is percentage of an individual component is equal to individual value divided by total value into 100. So here for food, here individual value is 3000, and total value is 6600. So that is 3000. So here individual value is 3000 divided by total value, that is 6600 into 100. So that is 3000 divided by 6600 into 100, that is 45. This is equal to 45.45. See, here after point this value is less than 5, therefore this is approximately 45. So here in front of food I will write 45%. Okay, next. So next, clothing value, that is 1300. Now we need to convert this value into percentage. How to convert this value into percentage? We need to apply this value in the formula. So here individual value is 1300. Individual value is 1300 divided by total value. Total value is 6600 into 100. So 100 from the formula. So here 1300 divided by 6600 into 100 is 19.69. See, here after decimal point the first value is more than 5, therefore this is approximately 20. So in front of clothing I will write 20%. Okay, next, individual component is education. Here individual value is 1500. So in the place of individual value I will substitute 1500 divided by total value, that is 6600 into 100. That is 1500 divided by 6600 into 100, that is 22.72. See, this is approximately 23. So in the place of education I will write 23%. Okay, next is other. See, next individual component is other. So how to apply this value in this formula? See, here individual value is 800, and so in the place of individual value we need to substitute 800 divided by total value, that is 6600 into 100. That is 12.12, that is approximately 12. So now let me check the total of this, that is 45 plus 20 plus 23 plus 12, that is 100. Okay, next I will convert this total into cumulative. So that is percentage cumulative. Okay, next we need to convert this value into percentage cumulative. Okay, so how to convert percentage cumulative? First we need to write this total as, so this value as it is. After that, for this we need to add this 20, that is 45 plus 20, that is 65. Next, for this 65 we need to add this 23, that is 88. Next, for this 88 we need to add 12. So here 88 plus 12 is 100. Okay, this is all about family A and family B expenditure in percentage. Now we can draw percentage bar diagram. So this is the title for this percentage bar diagram. So here percentage bar diagram is like this. So this is x axis and this is y axis. So here y axis along with expenditure. And this x axis along with family. See, here there are two families are there, one is family A, another one is family B. So here I will write family A. Here I will write family B. And for expenditure, see, here heights are equal to 100. So I will take scale for a y axis. That is 1 centimeter is equal to 10 units. So see, origin is 0 and here 1 centimeter is equal to 10 units. Therefore, here I will write 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90 and 100. Okay, I will stop here. Okay, next we need to draw component board diagram for this. So how to draw component diagram? Here component diagram height is equal to 100. So here it is 100. Therefore, I will draw one bar diagram like this. Okay, this is for family A and this is for family B. Okay, next. So next we need to divide these segments in percentage. See the percentage values and your segment. The first one is foot. So before dividing these segments, we need to give index for these segments. The first one is foot. So for foot, I will give index is like this. Yeah, for foot I will give. This is for food. Next is clothing. For clothing, I will give like this. This is for clothing. Next is education. For education, I will give like this. This is for education. Last one is other. For other, I will give notation is like this. You can do anything. Okay, next. See the first segment, that is foot. Here percentage value is 47. See 40 is here, 50 is here and 47 comes here. Therefore, for foot, the first segment is 47. So, first segment in percentage, that is 47%. So, here 40 is here, 50 is here, 47 comes here. Therefore, we need to mark like this here. See, this segment indicates that is food in family A. So, food mark is like this, shading is like this. Therefore, I will do the shading is like this. Okay, next. In our second segment, that is clothing. Clothing percentage is 86 here. So, 80 is here, 90 is here, 86 comes here. Therefore, here I will do one mark like this. And this segment indicates family A expenditure of clothing. So for clothing, the shading mark is like this. Okay, next is education. See, education is 94%. So 90 is here, 94 comes here. So here I will do mark. And for education, the shading index is like this. And the last one is other. So other is 100. So 96 to 100. So this segment indicates other. So other shading is like this. See, in family A, this segment indicates food expenditure of family, and this segment indicates clothing expenditure in family A, and this segment indicates education expenditure in family A, and this segment indicates others expenditure in family A. Next, move to family B. See, in family B, food expenditure is 45%. So 40 is here, 45 comes here. So here I will do one mark like this. And for food, shading marks are like this. Next is clothing, that is 65%. So 60 is here, 65 comes here. So here I will do the mark like this. So for clothing, index is like this. Shading index is like this. Next is education. For education, in notation, percentage notation is 88. So 80 is here, 90 is here, and 88 comes here. So here I will do marks. So this shading notation for education. The next one is other. For other, index is like this. So see, in this graph, so in this bar, this segment indicates food expenditure in family B, and this segment indicates clothing expenditure in family B. This segment indicates education expenditure in family B, and this segment indicates others expenditure in family B. And see here the percentage terms in percentage. See, food. So food is, percentage is 47%. Expenditure is 47% in family A. See, from here to here, it is, this range is 47%, and this, so here it is shows, it shows 47% of food expenditure of family A. Next, see here in percentage column, so here it is cloth. Cloth percentage is, expenditure percentage is 39%. So see, from here to here, it, this range is clothing range, and this range shows 39% clothing expenditure of family A. And from here to here, this range is education. So here education expenditure is 8% in family A, and this range shows 8% of 8% expenditure of family A. And the last one is, see here, others family expenditure A is 6%. So this range indicates 6% of others expenditure in family A. Like that, in family B, see, so in family B, food expenditure is 45%. So see, from here to here, this shows family food expenditure in family B, and this range is 45%. Next, clothing. So clothing percentage in family B is 20%. So see, from here to here, this range is 20%, and this range shows the food expenditure to, so 20% food expenditure, sorry, clothing expenditure in family B. And next is education. Education is 23%, and from here to here, this range is 23%, and this segment shows 23% education expenditure in family B. And the last one is other, that is 12% expenditure. So from here to here, this range is 12%, and this range explains 12% of others expenditure in family B. Okay, this is all about percentage bar diagram representing expenditure of two families. Thank you for watching this video.
Don't forget to like our video and subscribe our YouTube channel for all the updates.